As many of us prepare Thanksgiving dinner with our families, there are many North Texans who don't know where or when they're going to get their next meal.
And today, the Hope Center in Fort Worth is doing its part to provide Thanksgiving dinner to those in need.
Joining us now to talk more about the event are Hope Center founders, Pastor Orlando and Joanne Reyes. Good morning.
Good morning.
What exactly are you guys doing today?
Well, we're providing food today for probably 350 to 500 families, and we're just out here today just hoping that families have a good Thanksgiving dinner.
How many volunteers do you guys have, and do you need any more?
We could use a few more. We have probably about 30 or 40 volunteers this morning already here back in the back. Trucks are starting to go out picking up stuff, and so we're getting ready to get this thing going right now.
So tell us about the adoption process, how you adopt a family, and is it too late?
It is not too late. It's fwhopecenter.org, and they can go online and find us. And what we're, it's $25 a family. What we do is we're out soliciting the meat companies. We have Tyson Chicken, Dean Meat, Quality Food, Quality Sausage. We've had several organizations that are coming to the plate. We're able to get stuff discounted. And so we're just here trying to provide as much as we possibly can to the people here in East Fort Worth.
So for volunteers, who maybe some of them are watching right now, watching us on CBS, or for those who need the help, what time do people start showing up?
Well, people are already starting to show up right now. We're not going to start distributing until about 9 o'clock this morning. We can use volunteers even right now to start helping us prepare everything, and that they could just show up here at 3625 East Loop 820 South. We're ready to receive as many volunteers as we possibly can.
All right. Thank you guys so much.
Thank you. Thank you, Joanne.